5.6.
35.2.
Until this mission, these NASA astronauts, they've been like perfect, godlike specimens. Physically perfect, brilliant, strong.
And need that.
This would probably be the far journey. And admit that the world
is around you have grown. I'm going into space not physically perfect. With this rod in my leg, I would have immediately been disqualified. I'll be the first person with a prosthetic body part to go to space. They don't know exactly how it's gonna go. Now we're gonna find out. Then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are a-changing.
The presumption for space travel has always been no, you are not qualified. It is up to you to prove to me that you're qualified to go. John Glenn, Jim Lovell, Neil Armstrong, Sally Ride, Mae Jameson. They were different from you and me. But these folks, the Inspiration4 crew, these people are you and me. This mission will open a different dimension in who gets to fly. And in that sense, this is one of the most important missions ever flown.